My dream always was to construct a railroad that would go around the farm. It was only a dream. I never had any likelihood of being able to do it. But toy railroads were a wonderful thing. And then toy guns, pull back a rubber band, and that works a wooden plunger, and that drives a wooden bullet out. And then work up from that to a gun that is repeating, so you can pull the trigger over and over again, and bullet after bullet makes its way up through the handle to the plunger. But then, after reading the books in the library and looking in the encyclopedia for how guns worked, it was natural to turn to how safes work, the combination lock of a safe. But then the terrible thing was, there was a book that the family had called Ingenious, Mechanisms and Ingenious Mechanical Devices. There were all sorts of things one could do with levers. And to me, making gadgets out of wood, putting in pivots out of nails and whatnot, was an absolute delight. Fortunately, around the house, I think due to my great uncle's improvidence, there was a clock with wooden wheels with the teeth cut into the wood by machinery. And these wooden wheels could be meshed together, and I could see the whole layout of a clock in a nice way. In New England of long ago, of course, metal cost money. Wood was easy to come by, so it was natural to make a clock out of wood.